keep it from falling through. Now you're moving on to something new, but I have you tied up on my news. I always said I'd never fall for you, but I didn't tie my shoe. Now I'm drifting, but I've fallen out. I've lost my mind, I'm barking at the moon. Why am I so lonely when I'm alone? Stay at home.
Walking out of school, I'm turning to my bike. I grab my key, I see you in the corner of my eye. You're faced away, but I would recognize any sight of you anywhere. I mean, I've been around the neighborhood a few times, pedaling to your view line. You're wrapping around a dude I've never seen. Introduce myself as Ezra to the new guy. He knows who I am already, but not cause I'm famous, cause you told him about me, and now he thinks I'm a sadist. I don't blame him. If my girlfriend had a guy like me, I'd Timberland his face, and later called you to apologize for every time I played with your emotions, brought you pain and made you feel like you were just another fuck, only Snapchatting you up. You said, don't worry about it, Ezra. Hold on to your sorry, I'm moving on with the boy who loves me. I don't need your stories, not to be bitter in tone, it's just we're better alone. I said I can't agree more with you, but let me propose that I make it up to you some way. We met up on that Sunday, I took you out to lunch, and then we fucked for 3 months straight. But there was no love made, only sadness drowned. I made you push away the only decent guy you had around.
On a borrowed time, the clock ticks faster. Do you think he knows about us? No, you're someone else's girl. I'm dragging you into my world. I know we've crossed this line before, sneaking in through my back door. I hate to do this, put you through this, but you're someone worth hurting for. Why am I so lonely when I'm alone? Stay at home.
Stay at home.